Split a video by placing the playhead at the timestamp where you want to split. In the timeline pane, click the Split Audio or Video Objects button. The video will be split into two separate objects in the same line. Just place the playhead to another timestamp to continue splitting. You can right-click one of the objects, and select Move Up or Down into a new line to reposition it. Conversely, to join multiple videos, just hold down Ctrl while clicking to select multiple videos. Then click the Join Audio or Video Objects button. As a result, all the selected parts will be merged into one. You can also insert another video and join it into the existing ones easily. That's it.